This might make a lot of people mad out there, though. But Pac is dead, okay? Dead. Dead, dead, dead. Really, yo? Can I have an opinion, please? Pac is not in no damn Cuba. Pac is not hiding in your CDs. Pac is not alive. And I just can't talk about Pac without having his number one fan here. That's Nilo G. Faked his death, he paid off the cops and the ambulance. You niggas just want Pac to still be alive.
Chrissy Jones gave the nigga $45 million. He used the money to formulate the motherfucking plan.
I don't care what anybody says. Like, no, this is, you know, like some people would say, oh, well, don't talk about it because it's going to undermine what's going on. No. We need to, you know, talk about this.